We present an interactive tool that allows untrained users to sketch an urban area with complex and realistic roads. Roads are generated by example using our novel graph growing approach. Our approach consists of three main phases. During the sketch phase, the user designs the terrain layout and selects source examples. The user selects a source example and can optionally specify the source point. After, arterial roads are extracted and example patches and statistical features are computed. The road growth starts from the user-specified destination seed. First, a patch P1 closest to the user-specified source point in the example is used to initiate road growth. The new vertices V1, V2, V3, and V4 are enqueued. The next vertex is dequeued, and an example patch is sought according to a usage probability distribution. The chosen patch is copied and translated to the current vertex position. Redundant patch edges are removed, and exceedingly close vertices are merged as well. However, if no valid patch was found, or if explicitly indicated by the user, procedural growth is used. This type of growth uses statistical features computed from source examples and terrain information. And the process repeats until the whole road network is created. After arterial road generation, local streets are generated in a similar manner. Here, we show an example-based growth progression of an urban area. In this next example, the user controls growing by using our warping operation. While an image-based warping might distort or collapse local shapes, our approach preserves them despite the global deformation. Our blending operation provides a user-controlled smooth transition from one style to another. Our interpolation tool creates novel network styles inspired by the examples but are unique and novel. We show three user-controlled urban redevelopment sessions. Initially, the road in the targeted redevelopment area is replaced by an example regular grid pattern. Next, the user selects two or more examples and blends them in the top half. In the bottom half, an interpolated pattern of a regular grid example and of a curved grid example is added. Further, the user places a plaza-shaped road network and adds a park with just a few manually modeled roads. Then, an entire city model is created using the road. We show the model before and after redevelopment. In this content creation example, the user draws a sketch of an urban area. Our system automatically uses the sketch to generate a terrain segmented into corresponding land use areas. Our system automatically finds a source example for each target area based on its average elevation. Also, the growth process automatically adjusts road positioning due to the underlying terrain gradient. The user then decides to alter a part of the terrain by adding mountains in the top right. Examples are reselected based on the new segmentation and terrain height, and roads are regenerated in a 3D model. The entire city is updated accordingly. In this final example, the user wishes to design the potential road growth of a city similar to Yangmen, China, one of the 10 fastest growing cities in the world. The user selects a target area and source examples, producing a new road network. Then, our synthesis operations are used to alter the design with different road network styles. Finally, a 3D city model is created.